Grandpa Chris here at St. James Anglican Church, and we're going to go in and have a blessing of the animals by Reverend Susan Spicer and Susan
Tate.
No.
No, we live in Covacom. On a horse farm. Thank you.
What's your dog's name?
This is Argo.
Argo?
Yes. Here, buddy. Come here. He's very entertained by other dogs.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Come on. Come on. Sit, buddy. Sit, buddy. Yeah, high five. High five. High five. Come on. Show him the trick. We did it yesterday. High five.
Would you like a dog? Yeah.
Good boy.
Lucky and Rock. Lucky
Rock. Names?
This is Merlin. Brody is the little guy. This is Audie, the red one. And this is Dookie Duke.
Traumatized Duke.
Would you like one?
No, thanks. You're watching.
It's very heavy. You need to take the weight off.
No, you're watching your weight.
Pixie.
Yeah. Pixie's off the cookie.
Who's the little black dog?
That's Brody. That's Sydney's dog. Brody?
Yeah,
that's Sydney's dog.
Yeah, I've never seen him.
She got him when she was four. He's just right here.
No. Some guy in the back.
It was so good.
Your animals?
Oh, this is Daisy. Come here, Daisy. This is Daisy May. Daisy May's got a heart condition, so don't scare her with that red light.
This is the blessing of the animals at St. James Anglican Church in Fenelon Falls.
What can I do there?
And animals have just been blessed by Reverend Susan Spicer.
And the Reverend Susan Tate.